Hi, I'm Mayur Shetty. I'm CEO of Blackfrog Technologies. We're an engineering design and development firm based out of Manipal. We take up projects wherein we can leverage science and technology to solve sociological problems. We've previously worked on developing an eco-friendly larvicidal cake for tackling the mosquito menace. We worked in women's security, and currently our flagship product, which is a portable vaccine carrier, has recently won India's Falling Walls Lab Conference. Just a brief on the product that we're working on. Close to 25% of all vaccines in India go to waste, and this is primarily because of poor cold chain management in the last mile of delivery. This translates to about $7.5 million of wastage to the Indian government every single year because of using ice-based refrigeration. We've developed a portable and rugged battery-operated device which can maintain a preset temperature for up to 8 hours in the field. This device is 3.8 kilos, can be worn as a sling or as a backpack. And we're trying to replace the blue boxes commissioned by UNICEF. Holds the same volume of vials as the frozen ice boxes. We've been running a few simulated pilot trials with Kasturba Hospital, who's one of our partners, and we've had some very successful results. We plan to make this device globally accessible and align with WHO's goal of immunizing every child in the world against preventable diseases. Thank you.